in a world of innovation and experiments. One name shines brighter than all others, Nikola Tesla. A genius, a visionary, and a true pioneer in the world of science and invention. Today, we take you on a journey to unravel the life, invention, and the eventual end of this extraordinary man. Nikola Tesla was born on July 10, 1856, in the small village, which was then part of Austrian Empire, now Croatia. His upbringing was far from privileged, but his essential curiosity set him on the path of greatness. Tesla's childhood was marked by a deep connection to nature. He spent hours exploring the landscapes, observing the world's hidden wonders. His hunger for knowledge was evident from a young age. When Tesla was 7 years old, his brother died in an accident. Because of this shock, he had mental issues. These problems remained with him all his life. But despite all that, Tesla was a very good student. What was so different about Nikola Tesla? What was his competition with Thomas Edison? And why didn't Tesla get fame like Edison? Let's find out all these answers in this video. If you are watching our channel for the first time, do consider subscribing. And if you like our videos, give us a thumbs up. And now, let me tell you about the mysterious life of Nikola Tesla. His journey into science truly began when he attended the Technical University of Graz. Despite financial hardship, he excelled, laying the foundation for his future as a scientist. Tesla moved to Paris in 1882 and found a job in a company. 2 years later, Tesla's passion for invention and innovation led him to the United States in 1884. When Tesla was looking jobs in different companies, there was a lot of talk about an American scientist all over the world. His name was Thomas Edison, who invented the electric bulb in 1879. Tesla was only 9 years younger than Edison. But in 1884, when Tesla came to New York, Edison was a famous celebrity and a great scientist, while Tesla was just an ordinary engineer. Tesla got a job as an engineer in Edison's company. After a while, Tesla proposed to Edison that he could make his company's generators and motors better and more efficient. Edison praised it, but said that these ideas are not practical. Tesla was not convinced about this, so they started a bet. If Tesla could do this, Edison will give him $50,000. Tesla was assured of himself, and contrary to Edison's expectations, he did what he said. When Tesla asked for his reward from Edison, Edison made fun of it and asked Tesla to leave the room after just giving him a pay rise. Nikola Tesla felt very bad about this and he left the job soon after. After quitting the job, Tesla started the Electric Light Company. Tesla was a fan of AC current and he considered it as a cheaper way to transmit electricity. In 1887, he made an AC motor, and because of this, he got famous. Engineering Institute started hiring him for lectures. He also started getting attention from the public. He partnered with George Westinghouse. He was also working on AC current. He hired Tesla and also provided a laboratory for research. On the other side, there was Edison. Edison thought DC current was a better option than the AC current. Thomas Edison was in partnership with a billionaire American businessman, J.P. Morgan. J.P. Morgan's company was working on DC current projects all over the United States, while Tesla and Westinghouse were successfully experimenting on AC current. Using AC current, the transmission of electricity to a greater extent was more efficient or better. It took less money, less time, and less current was wasted. Now Tesla was also getting a lot of contract for AC current because this was an efficient way to transmit electricity. On the other hand, Edison's contract were obviously getting cancelled. This was a big loss for them. Edison and J.P. Morgan jointly launched a campaign against Tesla AC current. The biggest drawback in the AC current system was that it was more dangerous than DC current for living beings. There was a risk of losing your life even with a little exposure, while DC current was relatively safer. Edison and his colleagues tried a lot, but in the end, they could not succeed in their goal. The victory was of AC current. The war of currents came to an end. Edison and Tesla set out on their own paths. In the decade of 1890, Tesla set his own lab in New York. He kept researching new inventions. He was working on new devices, especially sending voice signals through radio at high speed. However, in 1895, due to the fire in his lab, all his research notes were burnt to ashes. Tesla gathered all his savings and built a lab in Colorado. There, he started working on wireless energy supply. He was able to deliver wireless electricity to a short distance, but could not deliver electricity to a long distance. He did many failed experiments about wireless energy. Because of that, all his wealth was finally gone. He had many more ideas and theories, but he had no capital. Edison, on the other hand, was a billionaire. He had no shortage of money. He invented many things. People would think of Edison as a great inventor, while Tesla was a mad scientist. As the year passed, Tesla's brilliance continued to shine, but his fortune declined. He spent his last years in relative obscurity, still dreaming of invention that could change the world. Tragically, on 7th of January 1943, Nikola Tesla passed away in New York City at the age of 86. He was never married. He left behind an incredible legacy, but his true worth was not fully recognized during his lifetime. For years, in fact, for decades, Tesla's name has been lost somewhere in history, while everyone knows Edison, the bulb inventor. Tesla was not just an inventor, he was an artist of electricity. His inventions include the Tesla coil, the alternating current motor, and the radio transmitter. But perhaps his most ambitious project was Wardenclyffe Tower, intended to provide wireless power transmission to the world. Tesla's inventions were not merely product of scientific genius, they were born out of belief in a brighter future for humanity. His contribution paved the way for modern electrical systems and communication technology. In 2003, today, famous billionaire businessman Elon Musk named his company Tesla. Tesla may have left this world, but his invention and ideas continue to inspire generations of scientists, engineers, and dreamers. If his many incomplete projects had been successful at the time, not only would Tesla have been able to live a different life, but the world would have benefited from these inventions decades earlier. So as we look to the future, let us remember the man who lit up the world and sparked our imagination. Nikola Tesla, a name forever engraved in the records of history. And that's it for today's episode of Let Me Tell You. I hope you find our videos informative and interesting. Let us know about your thoughts in the comments below. We value your feedback and want to hear your thoughts on this topic. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss an episode. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Let Me Tell You.